Here is the video concerning practical usage of the advanced method of internal standard called Ethanol.Internal.Standard. More detailed information about this method was earlier performed on this channel and you can find it by following pop-up links. Also, subtitles in English available in this video. Practical approbation of the method Ethanol.Internal.Standard can be done during routine experiments in accordance with international regulatory documents such as those shown on the screen. No more additional operations, financial or labor resources required. Let's watch how the above-mentioned method can be easily used in each and every laboratory. For this aim, we have created a calculator on the basis of Microsoft Excel. It consists from three pages: light, pro, and samples. Let's study them one by one. The page light is created only for method Ethanol.Internal.Standard being used. Its application is done by two steps. Step number one, the determination of the calibration coefficients. First part of the calculator is responsible for establishing the relative response factors for each analyzed volatile compound relatively ethanol. The list of most spread volatiles in spirit drinks is situated in the C column. For the convenience, compounds from 21st to 28th have no name and can be entered manually if necessary. So firstly, the operator is to enter the concentrations of components in standard solution in milligram per liter of absolute alcohol units in the D column. Name of the standard solution is written in B5 cell. In this case, standard solution C was used, prepared according to regulatory document EC2870/2000. Then it's necessary to enter the results of GC measurements of this solution in arbitrary units in the E column. When it is done, the obtained calibration coefficients, which are relative response factors, then appear in G column. The information about response factors is situated in F column, and it helps to understand the way RFs were calculated. Finally, the instrument calibration work is over. Step number 2. The analysis of a known sample. To analyze the known sample with the method Ethanol.Internal.Standard, you only needed GC measurement data. Measure sample once or multiply and enter the response value or the average value between several measurements in the I column. Right afterwards, the concentrations of volatiles will appear in neighbor column in milligram per liter of absolute alcohol units. No more data required. In order to use tabulate its relative response factor values, press the H5 button and the concentration will be momentarily recalculated according to new calibration parameters. In this case, you don't even need to establish your own relative response factors, although this action may reduce accuracy of the calculation. That's all about usage light page of the calculator. Apart from the light version, there is another one which is called Pro. It has much higher number of abilities and functions, but main principles of working are similar to those in the light version. So, at first glance, I see that the Pro version is quite bigger than light. And speaking about the standard solution being used, it's necessary to mark that in Pro version there is an opportunity to enter the volatile concentrations in milligram per kilogram units. Calculator will automatically transfer the concentrations into milligram per liter of absolute alcohol units in order to use them in method Ethanol.Internal.Standard. Please keep in mind that the transfer is done by taking into consideration that the alcohol by volume value is equal to 40% and density is equal to 948,000 mg per liter. If your standard solution differs greatly from presented, please enter the concentrations in mg per liter of absolute alcohol units manually and push F5 button in order to put them into service. The principle of filling response column is equal to that in the light version. Please pay attention to compound number 29, which is a traditional internal standard, and according mentioned regulatory documents, its concentration should be known in milligram per kilogram units. So, relative response factors then appear for two internal standards, traditional one, which can be for instance 1-pentanol, and ethanol. Calibration coefficients of ethanol and traditional internal standard are printed in green and blue correspondingly. The analysis of a known sample can be done in two ways here, as two methods of internal standard are used. When you use method Ethanol.Internal.Standard, you just need to measure pure sample and enter the concentration of volatiles in M column as it is done in light version. The usage of traditional internal standard method is inseparably associated with additional data which is entered in corresponding cells located below the main table. Here are the masses of the sample, the added internal standard solution, and the concentration of internal standard compound in standard solution. The results of the GC measurement of obtained sample are to be entered into N column. The concentrations of volatiles will appear in O and P columns. And finally, let us show you the possibility of alcohol by volume determination by the usage of this calculator. Pay attention to the two lower cells. They are density and temperature. When cells are full filled, the alcohol by volume will appear momentarily in the nearby cells. The ABV in the blue cell is calculated in accordance with international alcoholometric tables, and it is a function of temperature and density. The ABV value in the green cell is obtained according to novel algorithm and takes into account that volatile compounds also affect density value. But what does it mean? It means that in case of constant density, the increasing of any volatile concentration will reduce the alcohol by volume value. Also, when density and temperature values are entered, the concentrations of volatiles will be calculated in milligram per liter of absolute alcohol units for traditional internal standard method. To sum up, PRO calculator gives an opportunity to use two methods of internal standard at one time and compare them with each other. Also, there is a possibility of establishment ABV value by two methods. Let us again say that the method Ethanol's internal standard needs no data of density and strength of the sample as of quantity of added internal standard solution to quantify volatile compounds in alcoholic product. These facts make the whole analysis quite faster and simpler. The page samples is included in this Excel file in order to show users the results of measurements of real drink samples. So, five famous alcoholic beverages were bought from different approved commercial sources and then analyzed by GC with the method Ethanol's internal standard without any preliminary sample preparation. They were samples of vodka, liqueur, calvados, cognac, and grappa. You can see the obtained chromatograms on the screen. The determination of calibration coefficients was made by the analysis of standard solution C prepared in full compliance with EC 2870/2000. The results of volatiles quantification are shown in the current page. Lines of absent compounds were hidden for the convenience. To demonstrate the accuracy of the method, the certified reference material LGC5100 was also tested as other samples. That's all about this Excel document. You can download it and support in Microsoft Word file directly from the link included in the video description. Any information support is available by phone or email. Please share your thoughts and feedback about this program and help us to expand this calculator among colleagues. Thanks a lot for watching.